is what happens is, and it happens within our families, it happens within our communities, and let's not shy, let's be honest. When we go from UK, we give a perception to the people abroad that we're like big, big share. We have a couple of big houses. What the people don't know is that people came here in the 60s, or kasukallah, however they earned their money, they did, shipped it back to Gujarat and Mirpur and Karachi and Swabi and Swat and Peshawar and all places, built big bungalow. And then when we go there, what we do is, people don't know, we're doing committee for like 12 months, gathering all our money. Other money goes on the PIA tickets or whoever. By PIA, ko kato. Main kisi kisi word nahi karta. I'm just giving an example, but we pay that much for the tickets, we go there, and in 1 month we're there, we blast so much money, we give the impression, yaar England is bahut paisa hai. Well, look what they've got abroad. Look what they've got. And we give the, yaar, they don't know, okay, you earn money. It's not that easy. But the perception is, just, and they even, yaar, TV channel bhi nikli hai na, program, Mickey Khoro England. Bhai, aapne dekha ya nahi? Allah rahm kare. It's in the dimag of the people. Ki nahi, bas Mickey Khoro England, bas. So what happens is, we take youngsters abroad, and realistically, we don't have qadr of ta'aleem. You ask me, main jahil, I got kicked out of 3 schools. My secondary school, expelled. Allah maaf farmaye, I went to another college, expelled. Another one, kicked out. Eh, apni gal kar raha. Where did I learn? Because I went on Jamaat, right? And I went Pakistan, India, and I went to a slum in Bombay. When I went there and I saw ghurbat yaar, and I was like, see, kitne kameene log hain, ke we sit here, we take advantage of the system, we don't educate our youngsters, and we think we're badmash. Realistically, what do we have? What, we got some shops on Alamo Road and Coventry Road? What education do we have? What are we giving back to society? What is it that people can stand up and say, mashallah, Pakistani people, Indian people, Bengali people, Asian people, Muslim people have contributed to society? Yes, to a degree. But we also have our fair share of nonsense as well. I'm not here, dekho bhai, I'm not here to point out the bad. Lekin jahan hai na, hame haq hai kehna. Okay, this is the problem, we need to fix this up. There's a lot of khair, alhamdulillah. Why is there a lot of khair? Because we are the reciters of La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Khair hi khair hai. In the ta'limat. Lekin agar wo nahi lenge, to phir hum to janwar se bhi badtar hai. Because you knew and you still didn't make amal. Ye phir bhi to bichare masoom to an extent. Not in akhirah, in dunya. Why? Because they don't know. But we know. How old are you, beta? 9, 10, okay, cool. Take an example of this young boy. Him, maybe he has a brother. If I say to two of the boys, I say, "But you're not to go to," I tell the older one, "You're not to go to Alam Rock Road at night time." Siddhakar. So what he does is, piche gali se nikal ke he goes via Alam Rock. So what happens is that if he were to go, I would get frustrated. But now imagine him and his brother went. And the younger brother was maybe, let's not say 10, but let's say 14, 13. Because it's irresponsible to send a child out at night time. Let's just say daytime. Taki fir baat hi na rahe. Okay, then anyway, moral, what am I trying to explain? Listen to this. I'm trying to explain this, that if you were to tell the older one, don't do this, don't. And he takes the younger one with him. Who would you get angry at? The older one. Why would you get angry at the older one and not the younger one? Because the younger one doesn't know. He wasn't told. The older one was told that don't do this. And he took the youngster with him. The kasoor usna hai. Not the youngster. Because why did you take him for? Main to damana bhi kita. I told you not to do it. Understand exactly the same way. We think, yaar, musamana te badi musibat. Yes. We have got issues. Listen, there's more alcohol is drunk in England than it is in Pakistan. More drugs are here than Pakistan. More zina is here than Pakistan. Why is there so much rahma coming still? Why? Because people don't know. We know. We were told, do this, don't do that. We have Quran, we have hadith, we have the seerah, we have the sahaba. But what do we say? Puraniyan galla nahi hai, puraniyan galla. We're new people now. We're modern. We've come to England, we're tarakki after. That's our mizaj. Then kick this mizaj to the side. It's better we stay jahil and deendar than rather have all this glamour and no deen at all. Allah ki qasam. Now that's a bitter pill for some people to swallow. But reality is reality. If you want to, if you're holding on to your deen in a jhompri, you're living in a hut. Alhamdulillah, you are living a king's life. You know, so these are issues for us as a community to think about. To main kya keh raha tha? We take the youngsters abroad, we give this impression ki wah ji, they've got a lot. And then we do nick out of a youngster who barely has passed his GCSEs. He's hanging out on Allen Rock Road. He's on road himself, making a shot here and there. And then we get him married to some buddy licky teacher or a doctor back home. How the heck, how is that marriage ever going to work out? Tell me. If it works out, it works out because of Lurkidin or Sabaraliya. She's patient. Otherwise, realistically, we would never dream of that for our daughters. We say, how dare you? Which mu you're asking Rishta for as well? But I say, yeah, may I say for Zulkarram? Teekan, I say, I'm not here, like I said, I'm not here to sing a nasheed. I'm here to talk haq. So one issue in our communities is that because we've got this, it's just two different, chalk and cheese, they say in English. Boy is here, girl is here. Or the other way around. And marriages don't work.